What's up, everybody? I'm taking you guys on a hike today here in Arizona. Very first hike. Let's check it out and see how good it is. This is an offshoot trail here. The Bryan Canyon Ranch Nature Loop Trail, trailhead. And then I'm gonna take you on the main trail here to the left. And check it out, it's a little I don't know what that is. All right, heading over to the main trail head. Oh, let's check out some of this information stuff here. A little bit of the history and background of the trail. Some warning posters and a little bit of a map here. Give you an idea of what the trail looks like. I'm assuming this is the office building here. But it's closed today, it seems. Today's Sunday. A little outhouse to the left. And then we're headed to the main trailhead. And there you go, we have a couple of options here. And by the way, a lot of bike riders on this trail, which gives me a little bit of a hope, because that means that it's traversable. So, all right, getting started on the hike here. you can see, that's where we're headed, up in the mountains. I think this is supposed to be an elevation gain of about 1800. I already feel out of breath because there's a little bit of an elevation gain, it seems, just coming up here. But we'll see how this goes. Just getting into the trail here. Got a sign saying close to vehicles over there. Try to balance the camera here on my phone. That's what it looks like on the side or as you walk. And then up there to your right. So far, I've seen a few people, so it's a relatively trafficked hike, if you're concerned about that, which I was a little bit because of the preponderance of a lot of wildlife, and since I don't have a firearm, I didn't want to be the only person here scaring away the animals. So since it's already been trafficked, that means quite a few people have already gone through and shown that the wildlife here, that there's people trafficking the trail, which usually keeps the wildlife away. Here comes some people with their dogs. Quite a lot of hikers bringing out dogs and stuff like that out here. So that's pretty cool. It's so quiet. You could hear a pin drop.
Good morning.
Morning, how you doing?
I'm fine, how about you?
Not too bad. Yeah. Huh?
Beautiful day.
Yeah, it is. This is gonna be my turnaround point for today.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Yep.
Hey, last one, thanks, man.
Yep. Thanks. You good?
All right, the rocks you just saw. That's my turnaround point for today. I give myself about two miles before turning around. Went just slightly over before turning around. And the next time I come back out here, I'm gonna try to go the full way, see if I can get up all in the mountains. But today, this is the turnaround point.
So this is not at all part of the main trail. The main trail is over there, and this is the way I came down. A guy I met on the way up told me about this offshoot of the trail where you can find this abandoned car. Apparently from the 1920s. You got all kinds of bullet holes in it. So it looks like somebody got shot up in the woods and then abandoned here. Crazy. And then this offshoot of the trail is supposed to go down for about a mile and then it reconnects with the main trail. So I'll check it out and let you guys know if it works out the way I was told. What's up, y'all? I just got done doing the trail. I did about 4 miles total. It's pretty nice. I recommend it. The people are nice and friendly. People tell you about what you can do on a trail, what parts of the trail you could check out to see better views and stuff like that. So I recommend it. I'm definitely coming back to check this out again and hopefully go deeper in the mountains next time.